In this video, we will fix Avast service high CPU usage in Windows 10. So let's begin. So you might be getting high CPU or high memory usage by Avast service in your task manager. To solve the problem, what you have to do is just go to your start and type in here for control panel. And just go and open your control panel. The problem arises because Avast also installs many other small softwares that are not really needed along with the installation of Avast free antivirus that includes Wi-Fi inspector, data disk cleanup and many other such softwares that are not needed including software updaters and many other. We will just go and uninstall those unnecessary small programs. For that, just go and click on uninstall a program. In here, just go and right click on Avast free antivirus and click on uninstall and allow it and wait for it to appear. So here it is. What we have to do is just go and modify those unnecessary programs. And what you have to do is accept the file shield, behavior shield, web shield, mail shield, just go and uninstall, untick all other small softwares including the software updater, browser cleanup, disk rescue, Wi-Fi inspector, security browser extension, safe price browser extension and many other including the secure line VPN, passwords, disk cleanup. Just go and untick all these. Once you have unticked all these, what you have to do is just go and click on change. And it will take some time to change the product and uninstall all unnecessary softwares. After that, just go and click on restart your computer, and once the computer is restarted, hope the problem will be solved. If you still have an issue, you can comment below. I will try to answer that. But before you go, please subscribe, like and share. Thank you.